Here's this week's ViStar All-Star Athlete.
What's been the best part of this senior year where you've been involved in so many different things at Hilliard Middle-Senior High School?
I honestly would just say being with my class all this time. We have pep rallies, and it's a great time. And I've been at all the football games. I'm very involved with all that.
You're very involved, period. I mean, you are very involved. But sometimes that just means you're taking advantage of those opportunities you have to do a lot of different things, right?
Mm-hmm, yes, sir.
What's the most fun that you've been having here your senior year?
The most fun? Honestly, just playing my sport, playing softball. I love my team. We're all very focused on what we want to do.
So I think this is so cool that you went on this missions trip to Africa. And what I understand from people who do trips like this is it changes them. Did you have that experience? What did you experience?
Yes, oh my gosh. What I went over there to do is to paint a school in a village of Bakel, Senegal. And then we held an upwards basketball camp for the children, probably from like age 8 to 13. And I just learned it's not just us in this world. There are people who go through poverty and go through hunger, and they all had a smile on their face.
Amy Lee, we are excited from Channel 4 to have this honor. We honor you as the ViStar Credit Union All-Star Athlete of the Week. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.